panels, 230 watts each. Took 3 days to install, zero maintenance other than in March or so when all the pine trees are throwing out yellow pollen. I get up there with a long handle brush. I got a Home Depot for about 50 bucks and a hose and just spray them off and rinse them off and everything's cool. I did, now think if you're going to do that yourself, I actually had my installer put a bar along the back side of the roof just past the keys so I could use that as a footrest and not slide out of the roof. I forgot. Look at your roof. If you're thinking about getting PV, first thing you do is look at your roof. Mine was, I had probably 15 years ago. I built my house, got my CO in 97. The roof was 30 years, whatever expectation. And I had a good 15 years left on it, but panels are guaranteed 25 years to be 80% as efficient as they were new at the end of the 25-year period. And I don't want to be pulling these panels off, replacing the roof, and then putting panels back on. That probably would blow my numbers. So there is also a federal tax credit on Energy Star roofs. Pretty much any metal roof qualifies. This is a standing seam metal roof, which also makes sense because rather than having to drill through your roof to get to a rafter to tie the panels on, you can just plant bars to these ridges that come up. They don't show very well in this slide, but it has ridges that stick about 1 3/4 inches. So you have bars perpendicular to those that clamp on, and then solar panels clamp up to those. So you actually get a little airspace too. Ventilation helps heat reduces your efficiency on the panels. So these are actually up off the roof about 3 to 4 inches. Get a little bit of ventilation that helps keep them cooler in the hot summertime.